Hey everybody, welcome back. More Pikmin 2. In the last part, we're gonna try to get all the treasures above ground. What? There are two somewhere. Let's see here. Oh, well, purples are so slow. I didn't know that. I didn't know that the purple leaves were slow. Unbelievable. I almost don't want to leave the whites alone there, but I just kind of have a bad feeling. I don't know why, but what? How did it? 10 blues weigh it down. And I had like 10 purples on it. Let's take these whites. Huh? The treasure suddenly isn't very close anymore. Oh. Oh, there it is. Right here. We got some rock. Let's see here. Let's just do that.
I'm gonna turn the TV a little bit up.
Oh, look at that shell over there. Let's see. I think that we might. The video's pretty short. I wonder if we're gonna end it in like 5 minutes, maybe. Maybe we'll end the video in like 5 minutes, okay? So, let's see. Maybe we'll end the video in like 5 minutes because it's really short. And we got a fortified delicacy. Fortified delicacy. Got a snail shell. I think it's a snail shell. Okay. Let's see. I don't know where any other treasures are above ground. I'm gonna see if any are over here. But other than that, I really don't know. Oh, I know one other place. Good. It died. I don't know why I killed it. I guess I just felt like it, kind of. Let's see. Oh, I know where there's another one. This one's really. The day is too short to really do it now. I know I have some explaining to do for some of the videos that, like, never got uploaded. I think. Let's see. I think we should end the video here, so see you guys next time on Pikmin 2. I will just go over there, finish that bridge that needs to be taken down. See you guys next time. Bye.